Good afternoon, boys and girls. Good afternoon, parents and teachers. My name is Mikhail Smirnov. I am from Moscow, from capital of Russia. Have you ever heard of Russia?
No. Yeah.
Do you know how far Russia is from here?
No.
Well, we're going to talk about that a little bit later in the show. But now I would like to teach everybody how to say hello in Russian. Everybody, please repeat after me now. Здравствуйте.
Здравствуйте.
No, this is no good. Maybe you can say rrr. Because Russian people don't have R, we only have rrr. So try to say Здравствуйте. That sounds more Russian to me. Здравствуйте. I would like to tell you what is going to be happening today. We going to show you a program of Russian songs, music and dances. Do you like songs?
Yeah.
Do you like music?
Yeah.
That's very good. But do you like dances?
No.
Yeah. Do you like dances too?
Yeah.
I don't like dancing. But we'll see. We're going to show you some Russian dances too. But first, I would like to start by introducing you the instrument that I'm going to be playing today. This instrument, what do you think it is?
Accordion.
But in Russian, we call this a little bit different. We call this accordion garmoshka.
Garmoshka.
Garmoshka. Garmoshka is a tiny Russian accordion that has 19 buttons on one side and 12 buttons on another. 19 buttons on the right side with single notes. On the left side of garmoshka, I have buttons with some basses and also some chords. I'm going to play for you a very old Russian song that is called Subbateya. Subbateya, it means Saturday in English. What it means in English, thank God it's Friday.
Воскресенья, ко мне вчера друг Сережа приходил, три кармана подарочка приносил. Барыня ты моя, сударыня ты моя, ох ты приносил, да? Первый карман с орехами, второй карман с изюмом. Барыня ты моя, сударыня ты моя, ох ты с изюмом. От изюма курс лаки, нельзя с вилкой целоваться. Барыня ты моя, сударыня ты моя, ох ты, ох ты, целоваться. Мог бы только целоваться, нельзя с вилкой, что?
Thank you very much. We are going to learn now how to say goodbye in Russian. To say goodbye, Russian people say до свидания.
До свидания.
До свидания. Very good. До свидания. We're going to show you now traditional dance. Dance from Moscow region of Russia. Moscow is the capital of Russia. Moscow is the place where Russian president is sitting at the Kremlin, hiding behind the walls. The name of this dance, Barinya. Please repeat after me now, Barinya.
Barinya
is also the name of our ensemble. So you will see peasant dance from Russia that is called Barinya. And our dancer, his name is Serhiy. He's going to be dressed into traditional outfit that Russian peasants used to wear for holidays and big events about 300 years ago.
Сережа, ты готов?
Yes, I'm ready.
Очень хорошо.
To say thank you, Russian people say спасибо.
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 And to say you're welcome, Russian people say пожалуйста.
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 Very good. I would like to show you now another song. This song is called Метелица. And this song is from very, very cold place in Russia. That place is called Murmansk. Murmansk is located all the way on the north, very close to the Barents Sea. And it's very cold place, especially it gets cold during the winter time when the temperature gets so low. But during the summertime, it's not that bad in Murmansk. The temperature goes up to 4. You will see the song that is called Metelitsa, which means the snowstorm.
Да звон
весна тебя. Спасибо. Thank you very much. Now we all need to learn how to say yes and no in Russian. To say yes, Russian people say da.
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 To say no, Russian people say нет.
Нет.
Нет. Very good. Thank you for reading after me. Do you want to find out? Do you want to know how any words, how to say any words in Russian? Do you have over there?
Hello.
Hello. Здравствуйте. We started our show with that word. Здравствуйте. Can you repeat after me? Здравствуйте.
Здравствуйте.
All right. Now you. Yeah. How do you say what?
Clothes.
Clothes. Одежда. Одежда. All right, we're going to return to that, but right now I would like to show you another traditional Russian instrument. Just give me a second. All right. Do you know what this is? What? Do you think it's a guitar? Then what is this? It's a guitar too, right? No, so this is a guitar. This one is not a guitar. It's a Russian traditional instrument that is called balalaika. Balalaika. There is a translation for the word balalaika. It means the belly scratcher. Do you know why? Because when balalaika player is playing the instrument, he's kind of scratching his own belly. Belly scratcher. Balalaika. Balalaika has three strings. Only three strings on balalaika. One string is tuned D. The second string in the middle is tuned F sharp. And the third string is tuned A. That's the way balalaika tuned. Would you like to hear me playing the balalaika? All right. I'm going to play for you a short tune that is called Svetit Mesets, or The Moon is Shining Brightly. To say cat, Russian people say koshka.
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 And to say dog, Russian people say sabaka.
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 Are you ready for the next dance?
Yes.
Can you say it in Russian? Da. Next dance we're going to show you is a dance from south of Russia. This dance is from Don River Basin. Don River is located on the south, and you will see Cossack traditional song and dance. Our dancer Serhiy is going to be dressed as a Russian Cossack. And this is a Cossack marching song and dance, very, very old, called Prilushke, which means by the field.
Ой, Прилушке, Прилушке, ваше рок на поле, при знакомом дороге, полю на поле, при знакомом дороге.
Alright, let's give a round of applause. That was a traditional song and dance of Russian Cossacks. Now, boys and girls, and parents and teachers, I would like to teach you how to say left and right in Russian. To say left, Russian people say налево.
Налево.
And to say right, Russian people say направо.
Направо.
Направо. Now I would like to ask you a question. How long do you think it takes to drive from here to Moscow, capital of Russia? Who can tell me? Over there, please. 100 miles. What do you think? 200 miles. All right, what do you think? 500 miles. Now, let me ask you another question. Do you think Russia is located across the ocean?
Yes.
Right? Russia is located across the ocean. You're absolutely right. So it's probably more than 500 miles, right? Yeah, it's much more than that. How do you get to Russia? Do you drive there or you take a plane? You take a plane, yes. You take a plane. I usually take a plane from Los Angeles to New York. And then from New York, I am flying to Moscow, to capital of Russia. And it takes me about 9 hours each way. From New York to Moscow, 9 hours. All right, now I would like to show you another instrument. This is a guitar. It looks like balalaika, but it's not balalaika. It's a guitar that was made in Mexico. It's called backpacking guitar because it's small and you can take it anywhere with you. I am going to sing for you a traditional Cossack song that is called Beyond the Don River. Как за Доном за рекой.
Как за Доном за рекой, под зеленым дубом рассталась казачка с парнем черночубым. Ой да, ой да, ой да, ой да, ой да, ой да, рассталась казачка с парнем черночубым. Расставалась казачка, поле у Ростова, а мимо дома бегут пехотка Лихова. Ой да, ой да, ой да. Ты сказал казак казачке, на коне взлетает, ты не положил. плачь, не плачь по мне, я кумарья дорогая. Ой, да, ой, да, ой, да, ой, да, ой, да, ой, да. Ты не плачь по мне, я кумарья дорогая.
Thank you very much. Next, we're going to learn how to say mother and father in Russian. To say mother, Russian people say mama.
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 And to say father, Russian people say papa.
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 And to say grandmother, Russian people say babushka.
Babushka.
Babushka. And to say grandfather, Russian people say дедушка.
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 We're going to show you now a traditional song and dance of Ukrainian people. This song and dance is called Підманула, which means you tricked me.
Казала понеділок, ти разом по барвілок, я прийшов, тебе нема, підманула ти вела, ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела, ти ж мене молода, здорову жила. І казала у вівторок, поцілуєш разів сорок, я прийшов, тебе нема, підманула підвела, ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела. І казала у середу, піду разом по череду, я прийшов, тебе нема, підманула, підвела.
That was a traditional Ukrainian song and dance. And now, I would like to show you a couple of Russian tongue twisters. Do you know any tongue twisters in English? Yes? Can you tell me a tongue twister?
No.
No? Nobody knows any tongue twisters? You know tongue twister, right? No? Well, any parents maybe can tell me a tongue twister? I guess not. Well, maybe next time. Would you like to hear Russian tongue twisters? All right, first Russian tongue twister is about a bird that didn't feel really good. You can try to repeat this tongue twister after me. Цапля чахла, цапля сохла, цапля здохла. Very nice, thank you for trying. Next tongue twister is about a girl named Sasha. Sasha was walking on the road and eating small dry bagel. Шла Саша по шоссе и сосала сушку. Next tongue twister about boats. They were making moves on the water and finally they collided. Корабли лавировали, лавировали, да не вылавировали. Very nice. Next tongue twister is about gentleman named Greco. Greco was riding across the river when he saw lobster on the bottom. He stopped and tried to grab lobster, and lobster all of a sudden snapped his finger. Ехал грека через реку, видит грека в реке рак, сунул мне руку в реку, рак за руку в реку, цап! Next tongue twister. About four boys. They were drawing pictures with black ink very precisely. Четыре черненьких, черненьких, чертенка, четыре черными, чернилами, чертенка, чрезвычайно четко. Next tongue twister. About fishermen. They were fishing and exchanging one fish for another. На мели мы лениво налима ловили меня, не налима мы налили, любили меня, любили малили, в туман лимана малили меня. And the last tongue twister I'm going to show you is a Russian tongue twister song. Ох, шел я ярма, шел я низом, умотали дом с карнизом. Шокургул я ягаргаром, шокургул я не киргизом, угургур мата гарганито, гургур с карни киргизом. Синя крыша, новый дом, опало садельник и под оконом. Сикерги, не крыкергиша, но горгу, вы то горгу, пагаргалу, загаргадник, пагаргад, так но горгу. Окна выше, двери ниже, сидят и голуби на крыше. О, горгу, окна выгаргиша, две герги, три гиги, ниже, сикерги, дед голуби, голуби, герги на крыше. Они сидят, заворокуют, и водичеку не поют. А горгани сигерги, детва горгаркою горгулти, гергер води гергичку, не гергер пью горгулти, а вама, та не вама, та не орды я сама, та не пила чаёк. Я гар-гар сма, та гаргани сма, гар-гар танё горгок. Я гар-гар сма, та гаргани пи, гергил чаё горгок. Я гар-гар сма, та гаргани пи, гергил чаё горгок. Про гаргавэру горгушки, за гаргар харо горгок. Про гаргавэру горгушки, за гаргар харо горгок. Лекер не вэру горгушки, ча гарга шишка гарга. Лекер не вэру горгушки, ча гарга шишка гарга. Та гарга раша гарга, на та гарга шишка гарга. Thank you very much. That was a Russian tongue twister. And now we are going to show you song and dance of Russian gypsies. Have you ever heard of gypsies?
No.
In Russia we have gypsy people. Russian people call them tsygani. You will see right now our dancer Serhiy dressed into Russian gypsy outfit. And the song I'm going to sing for you is a Russian gypsy song called Очи Черные. Очи черные, очи страстные, очи жгучие и прекрасные, как люблю я вас, как боюсь я вас. Я не в добрый час по обычаю петербургскому да по обычаю чисто русскому жизнь нельзя прожить без шампанского, а и стара, а и цыганского. А поцелуй меня, я не нравишься, а поцелуй меня. Не нравишься, поцелуй меня, потом я тебя, потом без тебя поцелуемся. Дай-дай-дай-да-да, дай-да, дай-да, дай-дай-дай-да-да, дай-да, дай-да. Очень черный я, очень красный я, очень лучший я. Now, I would like to show you a couple of words written in Russian. And we're going to talk just a little bit about Russian alphabet. Russian alphabet is called Cyrillic alphabet. We have 33 letters in our alphabet. Who can tell me how many letters in English alphabet?
34.
Go ahead. 24. That's close. What do you think? 25. What do you think?
30.
30? All right, you.
35.
All right, how about 26? Do you know that 26 letters in English alphabet? In Russian language, we have 33. Little bit more. First letter of Russian alphabet is called A. It looks like an A in English, but in Russian it's A. And the word I'm going to show you is the way to say yes in Russian. Da. Da. Next word I'm going to show you is the way to say no. Нет.
Нет.
Нет. Next word is the way to say hi in Russian. Привет.
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 And to say bye, Russian people say пока.
Пока.
Пока. And when you're talking to your friends, you can say пока, пока.
Пока, пока.
Next is very nice word, the way to say thank you. Спасибо.
Спасибо.
Next word is the way to say you're welcome. Пожалуйста.
Пожалуйста.
Next word is the way to... You know what, we're going to count to five right now. Just repeat after me. Один.
Один.
Два.
Два.
Три.
Три.
Четыре.
Четыре.
Пять.
Пять.
See this letter that looks like R backwards? In green? This is the last letter of Russian alphabet, letter Я. Would you like to hear Russian alphabet from beginning to the end? Not very good. A, P, V, G, D, E, J, J, Z, I, K, L, M, N, O, P, R, S, T, U, F, H, C, Ч, Ш, Щ, твердый знак, И, мягкий знак, E, U, Я. Я. 33 letters in Russian alphabet. Again, how many letters in English alphabet? 26. Please remember that 26 is one of the most popular Russian songs called Korobeyniki or Korobushka. This song is also, sometimes people call this song Tetris song, because this song for some reason ended up in the computer game called Tetris. Any one of you ever played Tetris? You did? Yeah? Yeah, I played Tetris a lot, but it was a long time ago. So, it's a Russian song called Korobushka. This song is 135 years, according to Wikipedia website. Раз, два, три, четыре! Эх, полны-полны, коробушка, если сидец и парчат. Пожалей, душа моя, зонобушка, молодец, как поплечат. Вот цены заплатил я внимание, не торгуйся, не скупись. Оставляй-ка ты кубки свои, алые, ближе к молодцу садись. Thank you very much. Now, can I find six volunteers to do Russian dance with us here on the stage? On the stage, attention. Do you want to go on the stage? All right, you please come here, and the girl next to you come here, and the girl behind you, yes, please come here. The boy in the end, yes, you please come here. And two ladies over there, come here, please.
Right. You please stand right here. Right here, facing your camera. Can you kind of spread out on the face, yeah, and follow me, please? I will show you the move.
Alright, now I would like all boys and girls, not parents or teachers, all you boys and girls, please stand up right now too. Alright, and repeat after Sergei what he is doing. We're going to learn a few simple steps of Russian dance, Barina, the same dance we started our show with. Song and dance that is called Kalinka. Please repeat after me now. Kalinka.
Kalinka.
Say it now. Kalinka, Kalinka.
Kalinka, Kalinka.
Now please say Kalinka, Kalinka, Kalinka Maya.
Kalinka, Kalinka,
Kalinka. Very good. So please enjoy Kalinka, number one Russian song and dance. Russia. And please give a big round of applause to our dancer Serhiy from Lviv, Ukraine. Do we have time for questions and answers? Alright, we're going to answer a couple of questions if you have any for us. Go ahead, please. Merry Christmas. С Рождеством. С Рождеством. Over there, please. My favorite color is red. Over there, please. Yes. Halloween? We say Halloween. There is no such word in Russian. We just say Halloween. Over there, please. Yes, here. You want to ask something, right? Christmas, we say Рождество. Over there, please. How do you say what? Сердце. Сердце. All right, and one more question. Over here in the first row. How do you say children? We say дети. All right, that was the last. One question, okay. Russia is very big.
Is it bigger than the world, or is it?
No, it's not bigger than the world. It's I think it takes 1/6 of the world.
1/6 of the world. That's big.
Russia is very, very big country. It takes 11 hours to fly from one side of Russia to the other. Boys and girls, thank you very much for being such a wonderful audience. You behaved so well during our show. Спасибо!
Спасибо!
Пока-пока!